best moment of the debate. At the beginning, all the candidates are talking about healthcare. I'm gonna get into what Bernie and other people said as well, but she made the realest statement about healthcare that I've been saying for a while, and no politician, even on the right wing, they won't say it, on the left wing, they won't say it. Healthcare, Obamacare, Trump care, Bernie care. Marianne Williamson.
You know, I want to say that while I agree with, I'm with Senator Bennett and others, but I agree with almost everything here. I'll tell you one thing. It's really nice that we've got all these plans, but if you think we're going to beat Donald Trump by just having all these plans, you got another thing coming. Because he didn't win by saying he had a plan. He won by simply saying, make America great again. We've got to get deeper than just these superficial fixes, as important as they are. Even if we're just talking about the superficial fixes, ladies and gentlemen, we don't have a health care system in the United States. We have a sickness care system in the United States. We just wait till somebody gets sick, and then we talk about who's going to pay for the treatment and how they're going to be treated. What we need to talk about is why so many Americans have unnecessary chronic illnesses, so many more compared to other countries. And that gets back into not just the big pharma, not just health insurance companies. It has to do with chemical policies. It has to do with environmental policies. It has to do with food policies. It has to do with drug policies. It has to do with environmental policies.
Senator Bennett, a question.
But what Marianne Williamson said, and she got cut off, was people are sick for a reason. She started talking about chemicals, or you know, like, well, let's go to a commercial break. We can't have our sponsors. We got to make people depressed so they take too many pills. But that's the root of healthcare that no Republicans or Democrats talk about. Of course, we can figure out, is Bernie Sanders going to steal my money? Is Obama going to steal my money? Is Trump going to take less of my money? That's all fun and games. And of course, I like to not get robbed and be opted into a plan. But instead of 200 million sick people, we could have 10 million sick people. Instead of, you know, 50 million obese people and 50 million people with heart disease. Did you know hospital mistakes, hospital errors are the third cause of death in the country? Look up how many people, they talk about gun violence all the time, and of course it's awful. You never want people to die. But hospitals kill, that's the third, I mean, hundreds of thousands of people. You look at the stats, you're like, what's going on? And those are mistakes. I'm not blaming hospital workers. I get it, it's hard work. But the point I'm getting to is, no politician besides Marianne Williamson, the author, who everyone's making fun of because she is a little cray-cray, she said the truth. She said, none of this healthcare talk, it's sick care. It's lining people up on a conveyor belt and saying, you go here, you go here. But we're all sick there. They're finding nitrates in the water. Make sure you have a good water filter that filters nitrates. It's CBS. It's not a conspiracy theory anymore. They're finding, you know, it's not really healthcare. It's sick care. You know, it's basically carting people in circles. Sickness will take care of you. You'll get this medicine. Who's going to pay for it? She's like, you're just deciding who's going to pay for this, but you're not getting to the root of the sickness. And she started talking about chemicals, and they cut her off, and everybody said how crazy she is. I understand she's crazy about other stuff, but that was one of the most important moments I've ever seen in a debate, especially this year, because that is the truth. Healthcare is a total lie. I talk about it a lot. You have companies that were founded in Nazi Germany, or I won't say founded, but they were active in Nazi Germany. They got caught selling HIV positive pills to South America and others. And now they own the world's largest pesticide and seed company. So I respect Marianne Williamson for actually saying that. You're just deciding who's going to pay for all the sick people, but you're not getting to the root of why they're sick. And that's a very, very important moment in this debate.